corner right now, no one to tag.
At this particular juncture, it's essentially a one-on-one contest. Who can get the advantage first? Oh, wait, great move by Scott Dawson.
And it allows Wilder, or at least attempting, tag.
Dawson's legal. Jimmy Uso has no idea the tag was made. Jimmy's focused on Wilder.
Now Jimmy's about to find out.
And now the legal man, Dawson's on the top rope. Face first goes Uso. Revival to retain the tag team gold. Carl Anderson breaking it up.
Anderson at the last possible second, preserving the opportunity for the OC.
Time to clear house.
Wilder sent to the outside. Scott Dawson doing his best to manage it. Oh my God.
Both men crashing over the top rope, and Gallows with a big boot.
It is chaotic inside there and out.
And now Wilder using the barricade to his advantage with a tornado DDT.
Incoming Usos.
Uso.
There are bodies everywhere.
Good luck with the official.
Well, remember,
they're staying in control on this one. Who's legal?
And there's no count out in triple threat matches. Remember that. Top rope now. Dawson with a right.
Jey Uso was looking for the home run shot to put this one away. It was intercepted here by Scott Dawson and some nasty right hands. Oh, goodness. Face first off the top of the ring post.
All hung up in the ropes now. Yeah, Jimmy Uso.
All these men are exhausted in this triple threat match for the tag team titles. Dawson goes up top. What's he planning to do here?
Retain his titles. It'd be a lot easier said than done, though. What? This is as high risk as it gets. This will not end well for somebody, if anybody at all.
We got not from out there.
Dawson not always.
Kenny May superplex into a sea of humans.
All the way from the top rope to the floor. Everybody's down. This is what it means to be Raw Tag Team Champions.
Watch this again and watch the impact. Boom!
Indisputable right now. The Raw Tag Team titles are hazardous to your health. And not one of these six men would change a thing.
The Revival, the current champions. The Usos looking to win for a seventh time in their careers. Anderson and Gallows for a second time here in WWE.
Jimmy Uso attempting to muscle Scott Dawson back into the ring. Dawson might be out of it enough for Jimmy to make the pin.
Yeah, Jimmy. Remember, Dawson and Jimmy are the legal men in this match.
I'm glad Jimmy Uso remembered, because there was so much action on the outside, I got lost.
Jimmy Uso looking to pull himself up to the top rope. Now Dawson's in trouble. Uso, is he going to go for the frog splash?
This could be it.
From the top.
Jimmy nails this. It's over.
Had to roll through. Tag. Gallows made the tag.
Jimmy Uso might have seen it.
Shatter machine.
Jey Uso.
Double cross body. And now Anderson. Spine buster! Anderson and Gallows, magic killer! Cover by Gallows! The OC with the tag team titles!
Here are your winners and the new Raw Tag Team Champions! OC members, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson!
Wow, things are coming up, OC, around here!
There's going to be a party tonight in Little Rock. We talked about the fire inside being reignited for Gallows and Anderson. The reunion with AJ Styles, the United States champion, will add some more titles to the trophy case, boys.
Anderson and Gallows, for the second time in their career, hold the gold.
The action was fast and furious, and here's the tag that would make all the difference. Gallows tagging himself in. Now Luke Gallows would be momentarily neutralized, but amidst all the chaos, including another flying Uso from the top, Anderson spikes Jey Uso. Jimmy would fall victim to the magic killer like so many before. 3 seconds later, Gallows and Anderson, the OC, are the new Raw Tag Team Champions. Tag Team Champions.
And with AJ Styles, the current United States Champion, the OC is all gold.
And this is exactly what the Revival feared.
Well, still to come tonight, three main events, including Seth Rollins versus Dolph Ziggler after Ziggler disrespected Shawn Michaels last week on SmackDown. And Becky Lynch will take on Alexa Bliss later on tonight in a Samoan Summit. Roman Reigns and Samoa Joe face-to-face live tonight. Still to come on Monday Night Raw.